don't know how to pilot a boat. Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudin's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.
By boat.
Once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them? Are we going back?
No. We can't risk meeting those mercenaries again.
Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if the boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
No, don't. Stop doing it again.
Winning!
No pass.
It's not funny.
Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes!
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird!
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you. Froggies.
Come on, jump, jump!
They have good legs.
I wish I had the same.
No.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass. So you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
They're going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this pearl.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Hi, Goose!
May the weather stay fair.
It smells like stew.
You have a good nose.
I'm hungry now.
How shocking. Come on.
My poor feet. Never walked so much.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
To go to my island. I'm sure it's better.
Shh, you can't say that.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Is that Perrault at the back?
Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
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 You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know? Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me.
We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us. We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims recently? Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people die on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually.
Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey, be careful.
Stay back.
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle it.
Come on. Alicia.
Excuse me. What do you want?
Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea. Do you know now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, they signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come on. Calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh no.
Quick.
Run, Hugo, straight on. Yes, we have to keep moving.
Where are we?
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside. We must not stay in the open.
Soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now, stay focused.
care of it, Hugo.
Yes. It's open.
Well done.
Are they the soldiers from the city?
Yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they were not, believe me. Careful with the drop here.
Uh-huh.
Time to get to work. Much better.
Amicia, your head.
I know, but we can't stop now. Don't worry about me. Mm-hmm.
Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How'd you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Be careful.
Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on. How?
The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers. They're trapped in here. They can't go back.
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't starve, you bloody superstitions.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. The girl pissed him off worse than a thousand Englishmen.
We need it. Quiet.
He's fainting. Hey, what's wrong?
To be over here!
We can make it.
Yes, and you'll rest.
Yes.
Smoke without fire.
Better be sure.
Nothing at all.
Move in there.
Take a closer look.
Intruders here!
We've been seen!
No, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No, you can't sleep in. Please, wake up. What? No, no. They're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia, wake up.
Okay.
What's going on? Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to.
Come on. Let's leave.
Did you really control them?
Yes. They let me use them.
All right. Let's just go, for now.
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will.
Controlled them.
use them. That's why you must be cautious.
Amicia, there are rats hiding inside the basins.
Maybe you could get them out.
Nothing. Thank you. think they're gay.
He's done. He's going to see us.
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it. Quick.
You can't hurry
up! Control. You go.
Control, you go. This is the end for you. Stop! I'm killing you!
I need to call!
lose control.
I hate you, you old idiot! Keep coming!
God.